This time last year, the Georgia Southern Athletic facilities were closed, the stands were empty, and the college athletes were uncertain about their future. Now, Georgia Southern football comes into this year's spring season with a little more clarity about their 2021 campaign.